Hey, this is just a real quick video on how to fix a Wii that will not turn on. I've had this problem a couple times now. Doesn't even have to be a lightning strike. Basically, any kind of light switch flicker or power flicker in the house where your power goes out for a second. That happens a lot where I live. Whenever that happens, the Wii just goes dead. You can't power it on no matter what you do. First time I had this problem, I thought the Wii was dead, basically. I unplugged it. I left it sit for a day or two. It didn't work. I read the instruction manual. I looked everywhere for a reset button. There really isn't a reset button on a Wii. After about a week of letting the unit sit, I plugged it back in, and it worked. After I had already bought a Roku box to stream my Netflix through at that point, it turned out okay, though. I was glad I bought the Roku box. The second time this happened, I did some research and figured out how to fix it and how to fix it quickly. The first thing you do is disconnect everything from the back, all other wires. Your TV plug-in and also your motion sensor. And then here's the important thing. You unplug it here from the back of the unit, but you also have to unplug it from the power source. Believe it or not, you have to unplug both ends of the power cord. Then you have to leave it sit for only about 2 minutes. Then you need to plug it back in, but plug it back in the first time straight into the wall, not into any kind of a power strip. After you plug it in straight to the wall, make sure that you don't have any other portions plugged in. Don't have it plugged in back to the TV or the sensor. Just the power cord plugged into the wall. At that point, press your power button and it should work. Once you get that green light back, you can go back to plugging it into the power strip or wherever you want to. And you can also connect it back to your TV and it'll work fine at that point. There you go. I hope this video helps someone out there and saves somebody some trouble.